Angus McGonagall. 15 seconds to curtain, Mr. McGonagall.
Yes, sirree, skirt, little buddy, I'm raring to go.
Look, it's Luke Skywalker and C-3PO, and R2-D2 from Star Wars. Oh, they'd make much better guests than Mr. McGonagall. You're gonna have to leave.
Just
sorry.
A minute, young
come on,
step.
Let's go.
Excuse me, Master Luke, but what is this strange world we've come to?
Beats me, 3PO. Seems we've landed on some sort of comedy variety show planet.
It's the Muppet Show with our very special guest stars, the stars of Star Wars!
Yeah! It's time to play the music! It's time to light the light! It's time to get me started!
Looking a little sheepish.
Me.
It's time to get things started
on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call a Muppet Show.
What is up? This is the War Dog. And I got some sweet art from my boy Robert Ruiz. This dude is killing it every time that he sends me some art pieces. So here's what I gotta show you. Show Robert some love after this video. He did this.
What's that?
It's on canvas. This is Carnage. Looks friggin' sweet. Can't wait to hang this baby up. Wait a minute. All right, so that's one. This is the second one, Venom. Also on some canvas. Look at that beauty. And lastly, because Robert is my boy, he sent me a little something special. I didn't expect this, didn't ask for it, he didn't charge me for it. This is just because we are boys. Check this out. This is, I believe, done with charcoal. The Predator. This baby is sweet. I had to get a frame from it. Sorry, I had to go with the Walmart frame, but it still looks awesome. Thank you, Robert. You are the man. Hit up Robert. Robert does some awesome stuff. If you need to know where to find Robert, hit me up, PM me, I don't care. Robert is the man. He does his stuff on canvas. It is bad, but that's it. So that's all I got for you. One beady beady bop. Beady beady bop. Beady beady bop, funky, funky. Yeah, Robert, you are funky, brother. Peace.